Some Germantown residents had the chance to beat the heat by enjoying the cool sounds of jazz today. The Cliveden House hosted its fifth annual Jazz at Cliveden Festival. Local jazz artists got a chance to showcase their talent while the audience cooled out on the spacious tree-covered lawn. Arts and crafts vendors also had the opportunity to enjoy the show and make a sale.
Well, I try to put things, buy things that I like myself, and I'm hoping that the public will like them as well.
Others attending didn't mind that the temperature soared near 100 degrees. Alice Hall of Mount Airy was there for the camaraderie.
And this is my fifth year coming to this celebration, and believe me, it's worth coming out, even on a day like today. Because the jazz is fabulous. We bring our own food. We see friends that we haven't seen all year.
This year's jazz menu featured Robert Bootsy Barnes, Eunice Griffin, and vocalist Michael Beckman. Public Relations and Marketing Director Karen Butler says that the event brings the community closer.
Really popular, brings the whole community in, and everybody just brings a picnic and a chair, and they sit around and groove to the jazz. And it's a beautiful day, and you know, there are a lot of people here.